Hello, today learns lens from foods，来自饮食的俚语，甜、酸、苦、辣。The original meaning: sweet, sour, bitter, spicy. The derived meaning: varied experience from life. For example,他活到这个岁数，人生的甜酸苦辣都尝遍了。柴米油盐酱醋茶。The original meaning: firewood, rice, cooking oil, salt, soy sauce, vinegar, tea. The derived meaning: trivial, essential things in life. For example, 生活就是柴米油盐酱醋茶。辣。The original meaning: spicy. When 辣 is compounded with 妹 or 妈, it means outgoing. For example, 辣妹 outgoing girl, 辣妈 outgoing mom, 泼辣 outgoing, bold, lashing. For example, 这个女子很泼辣。甜滋滋。The original meaning: sweet. The derived meaning: happy. For example, 这位妈妈在母亲节收到孩子的礼物，心里甜滋滋的，甜蜜蜜。The original meaning: sweet. The derived meaning: happy. For example, 大家祝福这对新人生活永远甜蜜蜜。苦哈哈。The original meaning: bitter. The derived meaning: bitter, difficult. For example, 因为疫情，很多餐馆都少了很多客人，苦哈哈的撑着。酸溜溜。The original meaning: sour. The derived meaning: combination of jealous and dejected. For example, 他的同事升职了，他心里酸溜溜的，不是滋味。吃醋。The original meaning: to sip vinegar. The derived meaning: envy of someone because of affection. For example, 那人因为女友和别的男人打情骂俏。而大为吃醋，醋意。The original meaning: vinegar. The derived meaning: jealousy. For example, 她看到男友向别的女孩献殷勤，醋意大发。刀子嘴豆腐心。The original meaning: Life mouth, tough heart. The derived meaning: tough wall, but soft heart. For example, 他这个人刀子嘴豆腐心，没有恶意。Thank you for watching. If you like it, please subscribe my channel. See you next time. 谢谢收看，如果您喜欢，请订阅我的频道。下次见。